New at 5, a 2-year-old girl in extremely critical condition tonight after falling from a 3rd-story window. Unified Police saying the girl fell at a home near 26 South and 73rd West Sunday evening. They say the child was standing on a dresser under a window when she either leaned or pushed the screen, falling down to the driveway below. A neighbor saw the girl lying unconscious on the ground, alerting her parents. She was taken by Life Flight to Primary Children's Hospital in critical condition.